at intermission here in Boston, where they often honor a hero of the game. Many times it's a police officer or perhaps a member of the firefighting units, but it was a Special Olympian tonight. And LeBron James, after the young man got a standing ovation, went over to pay tribute, and a huge reaction from the young man who was voted MVP of a recent Special Olympics event. So really a neat moment.
Actually, I wasn't able to hear the whole story because I was actually in the game and coach was drawing up a play, but I looked about the Jumbotron and I seen what he'd been through and where he is now. I think the doctor said he would never walk again or talk again or something like that. I looked up there and right from there, it just kind of just, you know, this game is so much more than basketball. And also seeing he had my shoes on. I designed those shoes for kids with conditions where they're not able to put their own shoestrings, not tie their own shoestrings. And he had a pair on. Those shoes that he had on are made for kids that can't tie their own shoes, and it's just one strap and they're able to get them on with like one hand or whatever the case may be. And when I saw that and I saw his story, it was just like, I don't know, I feel like I was a part of him. So, you know, just showing my respect and gave him my shoes, and, you know, it was well received by him. It wasn't for, it's not for you guys. It's not for the fans. It was for him.